Confirmed Nightwing. Sorry, Red Hood. I like you, but if they ruin you, then I don't want to be you. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that, bro.
On your bat gadgets.
Well, they're more like red gadgets. Like bat gadgets, but with an extra kick.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Yeah. I could tell you I'd plan for that, but then I'd be lying.
Tell you what. You keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Whatever you say, Fox.
We going in.
All right, I'm in. Let's see how the other half lives.
Let's see what Penguin wanted us to find. They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
What do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good.
Did we both jump on the same dude?
Now I can get a closer look.
Blood?
The AR scan lit up that blood trail. Wonder what else I could find. Huh, there's something under the floor.
Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
Time to put on our detective hats and look around.
Wait, this lamp is off and this lamp is on. If we just turn one on, does it turn, like, open the secret door or something? Oh.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly
what. Please give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway. Yeah, what the hell's that about? Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight?
Who knows? Big wigs with big money. Why don't you report?
Thought this thing looked weird. Nice.
Someone took her out. Heads up.
What the? Whoa, that glitch. That glitch. She T-posed for a moment in a weird angle. She T-posed in like the weirdest fucking angle ever. This door is locked. Wait, that door was closed, but this one's not. Something with this book. This is a fucking switch edition.
There we go.
Smeared blood on the wall, too, when he dragged him down. Shit.
Hidden staircase. Not suspicious at all.
You know, this. I have a bad feeling, like, we're gonna run into one of those moments where, like, the super rich like to feed, like, lower class people to a monster or something downstairs.
Jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible.
Blood trail stops dead at the wall. You don't see that every day.
There's got to be more to this room.
Oh, another no. Exit, you can already tell by the look of the picture. It's like a fountain of youth they found. It's Raja Ghul's, like, pit. Do you think that's what it is? One of his little pits are here that people... You know, now that would make more sense why he wanted to be the new hero of Gotham. He could stay close to one of his pits. If he But then... I'm starting to wonder what his daughter's up to. Spotlight.
That did something. Let's go find out what.
Oh, we gotta move these, don't we?
The God of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
Oh, whoops. Oh, wait. Maybe it's supposed to be the other way.
They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all. No one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
Maybe.
Or if you try to cross them, then a talon strikes you dead.
Oh, the leg. That's what you meant by the talon will strike you there. It has to go the other way. Maybe this wing is what's wrong? It was right before, and now it's wrong.
Thank you.
I am confused. You can see where the cracks are, like how it opens, but... Oh. Really? I had to look up? What the hell? Fuck. She poisoned me.
I know you can't hear this, but looks like Penguin wasn't full of it after all. The Court of Owls is real. Time to see the belly of the beast.
We can't turn back now.
So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Is her dog stuffed?
Scarier than flies scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
Gotta get through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
Where'd the other ones go? Oh shit.
Red Hood!
Well, the dupe is done. Resources while we can. This time I don't think more are spawning out of here.
Wherever this belongs to
the
must be
the lady in the wheelchair has blood coming off of her.
That must be whoever they kidnapped.
He doesn't sound good. Better find him fast.
Lena! Free me! I need to escape! It won't happen again! Please!
Death to the traitor!
And dead to the trespasser!
Despicable scum! Kill them!
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
That's obviously the leader.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I'll do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
The impact. He didn't even have to go through all this shit.
What kind of a secret society?
Oh, it's moving behind you, Light. It's moving behind you. We gotta go. Oh, I burned. I didn't know that was gonna burn me from below. Really? There's like, you can't, you gotta do perfect frame movement on this thing. Oh, God. Past that part. Ah, goddamn, the blade moved on me from behind. Oh my god, all the bones. How many people? It said over a century ago. How many people died?
Holy shit. The hell is this?
I mean, he said it was over a century ago before somebody, like, invaded this place and figured them out, right? How many of their own people is this pile of dead? Holy shit. I mean, that's an impressive kill count, even for, like, a slasher's, like, thing. But
this looks like an antique. Either the court dresses people up in costumes before they kill them, or... Damn.
Yeah, antique. These bones have been here for a lot longer. God, how long does it take for bones to, like, dissolve into dust? Because there must be centuries and centuries old. Holy shit. This is fucking huge, man.
This outfit looks like something out of a movie. Is it possible the court's been operating for centuries?
That seems to be the case. This has been going on for way too fucking long.
Please tell me that's my ticket out of here.
Online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's just that I don't even know where to start telling you what I saw. We can talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Holy shit. God damn it. The fact that you can glide and I can't.
Approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
They're not my type. So, what did you want to talk about?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
Thanks. I always thought about how I'd run this place. To start, I'm gonna need this office for myself.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
You mean take out your competition?
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
I hear you a lot better with this one.
I'm only doing this because I'm already going after those criminals.
Well, that's the spirit.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
They all just hand it to him. Just pile all the shit in front of him. I had a tablet, I'd probably work out like that. Yeah, now we just have to find the door. Here's my part. Here's mine. Everyone just throws their shit on him.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham.
Yeah, we can finally put on the new shit.
Across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I always figured that rhyme was just to scare kids into being good, like Gotham's version of Santa Claus.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
The court must be hella powerful to hide like this for so long. For all we know, anyone could be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
I now have poison in my bullets. You did too? Nice.
Admit, I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too. I've rarely seen him this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore.
Thank you.
here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight.
Batman, are we gonna do the next training, or are you just gonna keep me in a black screen? All I hear is breathing. Red Hood can now use Mythical Leap. Hold R2 while in the air to traverse vast distances. What the fuck? Mythical Leap? Since when did he get superpowers?
I can't believe I missed them.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
They play DDR. What the fuck was that shit?
The Lazarus pit?
Oh, yeah. The Lazarus.
It's stupid. I'll be fine.
That's how he got superpowers. It's I forgot he was in the Lazarus pit.
You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
God bless Barbara.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
Aww. Damn right, you thank her. cares about me, man? Way more shit. We look way better. I can even see the like green in your weapon too. You can see the green on my guns too. He jumps? What the fuck? I could just hop on air. I'm walking on sunshine. And by it feels good. Hey! Dude, what the hell? That is some weird shit, but I like it.